अस्सलाम वालेकुम किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन किड्स। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज रीडिंग थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ फोनिक्स। सो किड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर लेसन। सो कम ऑन किड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू रीड थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ फोनिक्स। किड्स, एज यू कैन सी वी हैव four words here, so let's read together. As you know, the phonic of C is K, the phonic of A is A, the phonic of T is T. So let's read it with the help of phonics. K, A, T, cat. Let's read our next word. The phonic of B is B. The phonic of A is A. The phonic of T is T. So let's read them with the help of phonics. B, A, T, bat. B, A, T, bat. Here comes the next word. Phonic of F is F. Phonic of A is A. Phonic of N is M. So let's read it with the help of phonics. F, A, N, fan. F, A, N, fan. Let's read our last word. Phonic of J is J. Phonic of A is A. Phonic of M is M. J, A, M, jam. J, A, M, jam. Let's revise our spellings. K, A, T, cat. K, A, T, cat. B, A, T, bat. B, A, T, bat. F, A, N, fan. F, A, N, fan. J, A, M, jam. I hope kids, you had a lot of fun with reading three letter words with the help of phonics. Okay kids, Allah Hafiz.